JP from Cop Chases, and trying to see what's going on over here. This guy was punching this house. Guy was punching the house, and then he said, "Come here," and then he didn't listen, and now the cops get all nervy when you don't listen to them. I guess he was punching this pole right here. He's pretty done in. See Kyle Macy turning around, making sure he can't plant shit because he's being camered. See? He can't plant anything because I'm watching him. That guy right there is a dirty fucking cop. The scanner just said it was Devin Foster. But the cop on the left is Josh English. That one right there, the one right there is Kyle Macy.
You all right?
Yeah, they try to hide him from me. No, Kyle Macy's probably gonna try to chatter him up. Now they're gonna be nice Samaritans. Put him in a car, all nice and neat. FYI, this is 318, I believe, 7. Yep, 3187. Oh, shit. Pull your pants up, you fucking hack. Look at these douchebags.
Yeah.
There goes the window. It's just sitting here. I went on the phone for something. Looks like I'll have the 91A. The reason for this call and who he's talking to and why. Glick vs. Cunniff specifically says that police have no expectation of privacy. So I wonder what, where, why, and how, and who he's speaking to in his professional capacity. And this is one of the things that really make me nervous about police, because these are the things they do so they don't have to put stuff on the call logs. Like, what is he saying? Like, what is he referring to? Who is he talking about? He could be talking about me. He could be saying, hey, you know, lying about shit. So that call was what? I'm gonna mark it. That call was roughly around 12:35 to 12:44. At Friday, September 14th. He called in to dispatch that it was a PC right about now, so that's about 12:45. And he's like, he's fine. They're gonna bring him to the jail for a PC. But I really want to know what that call was about. Why was he on the phone? All right, I'm out until I catch another one. Peace.